Here's the cheapest home for sale this week in Burbank. Now keep in mind, this is right next to the airport and the train tracks. Two bedrooms, two bathrooms, just a little over 1,000 square feet. The lot is just a little over 6,300 square feet. The kitchen was last remodeled in 2005. It looks dated to me. There's one bathroom that looks pretty good. There's recessed lighting. There's also a tankless water heater. The asking price for the cheapest home for sale this week in Burbank is $899,000.